Where was I when you got those?
The lifeguard.
And the jet ski.
The blowjob. Junior year was fun. You come at people with kind of an intense energy, don't you?
That's so funny. That's what my last few therapists have said before they suddenly move away. It's like every time I get a new one, they get a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to move to a remote country and do therapy for the underprivileged.
Well, you know what? I find you absolutely...
Whatever it is, I promise I can change.
Fascinating.
Oh my God, you do?
Yeah. I mean, you're unsettling in a way that gives me an adrenaline rush, and I kind of love it. You should come with me to this weird party. What do you think?
Yes.
You're not afraid of death, right?
What?
Cool.
Hey, Stella.
Oh, hey, lady.
It's Monday.
Is it?
Yeah, we always get our mani-pedis on Fridays, like we've been doing every other week for the past 2 years. Together.
Oh, well, I guess since I went today, I'll be going every other Monday from now on. By myself.
This wouldn't happen to have anything to do with us giving Jules advice the other day at brunch, would it?
No, of course not. We're just two girls who want the best for our friend, but totally respect each other's differing opinions.
I could not have said it better myself. Anywho, I hope your pedicure is amazing.
Oh, well, I hope your lunch is incredible.
I hope tonight feels like your actual birthday.
Ow.
Bye.
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 Bye-bye.
Bye.
Ta-ta. Living our life in the wrong order. You know, we should work when we're old and have nothing to do. This is the time to get weird in a group living facility in Florida. And do you know how much fun nursing homes would be if everyone was hot?
It is with incredible foresight I got this high.
Do you think Madison's really gonna be that mad that you lied?
Oh, she's not gonna be mad. She's gonna have a panic attack. Chaos.
Is that a friend of Lemon's?
The only way to ignite change in a situation is through the introduction of chaos. I mean, that's why I do a full body henna tattoo anytime I have jury duty.
Yeah, right. What?
Okay, new example. Shake up your life, okay? And instead of looking for a place, have a travel moment. Get yourself a map, put your finger on the farthest place you can imagine, and then throw out the map and go to Costa Rica.
So intentionally get lost in the jungle? It's terrible advice.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't realize my advice was getting graded.
You need to find an apartment that's aspirational. A view, a gym. Something that says, I put the sexy in successful. If successful is spelled differently.
Oh, sure, because all rich, successful people are happy. Think about it, Madison. Steve Jobs killed himself.
Steve Jobs didn't kill himself.
Okay, why are you always correcting me?
Because you're consistently wrong.
You know, this isn't something I have to figure out today.
Don't sweat it, Jules.
Yeah, this has nothing to do with you.
I mean, it is an argument about me, and I did directly cause it, but yeah, no worries. Hey, where's the alcohol man?
Yeah.
Well, Jules, why don't you try a mimosa? I mean, sure, the champagne is more expensive, but it's a quality of successful people to invest in themselves.
Or get a Bloody Mary. It has qualities of fun, happy, sexy people who like to spice it up every now and then.
Oh, yeah. Basing your entire life philosophy off Eat, Pray, Love sounds spicy as death.
Well, I can't wait to read your memoir, Mads. I worked, then I died. My parents were backup dancers for Madonna, who fucked once on a flight to Tokyo and then split up before tour was over. I don't tell people that because it's tedious and boring.
Holy shit, that's like the most interesting thing I've ever heard.
Three words, Japanese snow monkeys.
Could I have a few more words?
For your trip abroad, the snow monkeys in the Akashi Mountains will change your life. It's really cold there. There's a thermal wear sale at this spot I know. I mean, the universe is sending you a sign.
Ma'am, you don't work here.
You look amazing.
You're welcome.
You're kind of like if drugs were a person. Madison's like an elephant, except a lot smaller and easier to harm.
This feels like the domestic equivalent of faking an orgasm. You know, they're never gonna get better if we keep pretending.
Look, I never worry about stuff, and somehow it always works out.
How am I supposed to go to sleep at night knowing one of my best friends is out there completely unprepared?
Wine and Ambien. They work best in combination.
I'm just a beautiful idiot, like James Franco!
It legit smells fucked up in here.
I mean, my grandpa always gets it up for a nice piece of fish.
I'm sorry, can your grandfather's boner not be a part of this conversation?
Hey, don't hate on my grandfather's boner. I wouldn't be here without my grandfather's boner. Fine,
And in the case that you're actually the full-blown psycho and Dan's a sweet guy, what unbiased judge are we gonna have make that call?
Why don't we just Postmates? You know, maybe the Postmates guy will be cute, and then you can go on a date with him instead of cooking dinner for this old fuck. On the contrary, Dan's on his way over, and my senses are nowhere to be found.
Is it just me, or does that look like cum?
Do it in person.
But should I do it before we have sex or after? Because I feel like in the middle it might be a little weird.
I think having sex might blur the message. Like, can't you go over there and not immediately have sex with him?
No.
Oh, my bad. You got plans?
No, but you don't know that.
I just wanted to have one thing that was gonna make... There. Now you've experimented. You're just a person that doesn't lose important bills and documents and stuff.
So, a person.
Oh, look. Time to get your teeth cleaned.
Oh, what you got there? Economics? Supply and demand?
More like sucking dick, am I right?
Hey, Sal. Telling these children to get all the knowledge they can. Because they might not be able to come back.
I guess they don't teach you to listen in college these days.
Okay.
Wait. If I have a boyfriend, then I've cheated on him, like, a lot.